It is now 5:08. Investigators are still working to determine what caused a house explosion in Chester County. There's some new video showing the extensive damage to the West Brandywine Township home from Wednesday's blast and the fire that happened afterwards. Two adults and four children were hurt. Two children and one adult remain in the hospital. So far, no word on their condition.